Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are doing well. Today, we will read Chapter 41, Indian Languages. India is a very vast country. It is the land of unity in diversity. People wear different dresses and speak different languages. Though Hindi is India's national language, the most of the Indian states have their own languages as well. So, in this chapter, we will read about the different languages spoken in the different states. Punjabi. Punjabi is an Indo-Aryan language. It is the first language of about 130 million people and is the 10th most spoken language in the world. Most of the people who speak this language live in Punjab. Hindi. Hindi is an Indo-Aryan language spoken chiefly in India. It is the main language in India. About 800 million people speak Hindi in India. The Devanagari script is used to write Hindi. It is India's national language. It is the official language of Uttar Pradesh. Malayalam. It is the Dravidian language spoken in Kerala and the union territories of Lakshadweep and Puducherry. Dravidian means language spoken in South, Central India and Sri Lanka. Assamese. It is an Indo-Aryan language spoken mainly in the Northeast Indian state, Assam, where it is an official language. Tamil. Tamil is a Dravidian language spoken by the Tamil people. Tamil is the official language of Tamil Nadu. Bengali. It is an Indo-Aryan language. It is the most widely spoken language of West Bengal and second most widely spoken language of India after Hindi. Gujarati. It is an Indo-Aryan language widely spoken in Gujarat. It is spoken as a first language by 45.7 million people in India, primarily in Gujarat. That's all about Indian languages. Thank you.